47.
Tom, I need a new suit.
Oh, Mr. 47. What a pleasure. Oh. Yes, yes, I can tell. You need a new suit. Now, please follow me. Come this way, come this way. Come on. Come to my dressing room. I'll just wait up here. Please, step inside, 47. It's quite an improvement over your old suit. Look, handcrafted wool, reinforced seams, invisible stitching, and, of course, silk linings. Fits like a glove. Would there be anything else?
Dickhead, where's the girl?
Oh, Layla. See? Girl's a one piece. You want to keep her that way? I want to see $10 million right now, like we agreed.
Well, now about the money. I don't have that kind of signing authority.
You what? You don't have what? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, no, no, no. See, that's not how this works, partner. Because you better find someone who's got the authority right now or the deal's over. You got the three.
Well, let me talk to my superior.
Three.
The fuck? Fucking asshole, what the fuck are you doing? God damn it.
Did that upset you? I'm sorry. Well, the fun's over, honcho. $10 million right now. And you fuck with me, it'll be $10 million more. Throw in the split tail.
Okay, asshole. You made your point.
You're a nice piece of ass, honey. What are you doing with limp dick?
Pig.
You have no idea.
Hey, fuck off! Where's the girl?
I'll give you a call in a little while. I'll let you know where you can find Victoria. Come on, darling. Making money makes me horny.
You gave that psychopath our money just like that?
Yeah, well, he's not as dumb as he looks. Nobody outruns the agency.
Using your words is weapon.